arranged versus love marriages.
Yes, I had a short courtship, but I've had a successful marriage.
The qualities you look for in a partner.
A successful marriage is when two people define their own terms.
We talk to each other's exes all the time.
The pillars of marriage.
Love, friendship, trust and respect.
And the promises and vows for eternity.
I think it's so important for us to realize who we are before we get into a relationship.
We have the perfect group of people to help you find love, happiness, success, and everything in between.
I feel like I'm ready to get married. No, I'm not. I'm just saying.
The conversation's getting juicy.
Tune in to Matters of the Heart starting October 4th, every Sunday, 7:30 p.m. only on Good Times.